Hi, welcome to Stars TV here with Coach Brent Hughes after the Coventry game. Brent, Coventry, they're not, tempted to say they're not the team they were. They used to be one of the big teams. Are they a team now that we should be considering, like, that we're on a par with, and does that make it all the more disappointing to lose like that tonight?
You know, I approach every game like it's, we're playing a first place team. Right. That's the way we have to play. It doesn't matter who we're playing, it doesn't change our game plan, it doesn't change our attitude. We gotta go out there and compete for 60 minutes and walk away with 2 points.
Yeah. You have said quite a lot this season, stressed the importance that we must play a full 60 minutes. I've kind of felt that we played as much of a full 60 tonight as Coventry did. Maybe sort of tailed off towards the end, but was there any case of sort of just getting the worst luck of the bounces and stuff?
Basically what it came down to was execution. They executed, we didn't.
Yeah.
And you know, both teams battling, going hard, and you know, they executed. They executed on our power play. Our power play was horrendous tonight, and that's something we need to really work on. And you know, it's a big part of the game. Our penalty kill is doing great for us, but at the same time, our power play, you got to work hard. Mm-hmm. And so, like I said, execution is basically all I got to say about this game.
Right. Our performances in the last few weeks have been inconsistent, but inconsistency is a step up from, you know, a losing streak. Do you think there's going to be a period of inconsistency when you know, when there's a coaching change, and is that something that's going to be ironed out as the weeks go on?
I just finished telling the guys our biggest problem is after we win a game is the way we follow it. Mm-hmm. And every time we won a game, we follow up the next game and we're not into it, and it starts in practice. Our first week of the first day of practice this week on Wednesday, not acceptable. And you know, it's something that I'm not going to tolerate. And you know, I'm going to keep drilling the guys until they're sick of hearing about it. Mm-hmm. About it doesn't matter what happened the last game; it's what you do the next.
Yeah.
And we got to come in and we got to compete hard. Compete hard in practice. I don't care if guys got to start going through the wall for each other. Start battling in practice. You know, I mean, if guys want to drop the gloves in practice, go for it. At least
yeah.
They're battling.
Yeah.
That's what I want to see right now.
Playing Cardiff here on Friday night. Obviously beat them last time we played them at home. Is it a help to play a team where we've not been away the night before?
It can go either way. They play the night before, and it doesn't really matter. It's just all about how you prepare yourself.
Yeah.
And we had a long trip last night. It's no excuse. You know what I mean? Like we've done it before, and we'll continue to do it. We got tough travel just like they do. So I mean, we've had some success here with them in our building, and we're looking to continue that.
Great. Thanks for your time today, Brent. Cheers.
Thanks. Thank you.